say. Rise and fall. Allegiance every day. Your praise is always. Praise is
According to a Veterans Administration study, half of the combat veterans suffer from what psychiatrists call post-traumatic stress disorder. Many veterans complain they are in anger, rage, or guilt. Some become suicidal thoughts.
gauge is 19. I'm taking voyage to warp.
Thank you.
the story of men who are victims of war. They fought the longest war in American history. Although they were all the greatest men who entered, none of them received a hero's welcome.
Thank you.
we get to fight. In World War II, the average age of the combat soldier was 26. In Vietnam, he was 19. Thank you.
Vietnam being licensed in other foreign units. But it wasn't. It existed anywhere. And so it goes with disappointing. In World War II, the average age of the combat soldier was 26. In Vietnam. In Vietnam, he was 19. In Vietnam, he was 19. In Vietnam, he was 19.
10 years after coming home. Only 100,000 men are still alive.
Thank you. 5 miles northwest of Saigon.
Thank you.
hundreds of thousands of men who saw heavy combat in Vietnam have been arrested for no charge. Their arrest rate is almost twice that of non-veteran orders from age. There are no accurate figures on how many of these men have been incarcerated, but the Veterans Administration study concludes that the greater effect of exposure to combat, the more likely the mission arrest is connected. This is one legacy of the Vietnam War.
Thank you.
800,000 men are still fighting.